These puppies are armed with cuteness and ready to serve. Three German Shepherd pups were recruited by the Australian Federal Police to be the newest members of their canine unit. But it looks like the little ones couldn't help but be easily distracted during their first day of training. The dogs will head to the police academy where hopefully they won't eat their homework. It's a good thing the paparazzi were there to capture their adorable first day.